happy birthday. I can't believe you're here now, because you used to be that little kid that running around with just a t-shirt on saying "Dawala instead of dalawa."
I love you. It's truly been a pleasure to have been a part of your journey so far. You never get cheesy like this, but I guess I love you. Happy birthday again, Ben.
Actually, as a message, I would like to tell you that the treasure is within you and the other youth here. So be a responsible millennial. Make your parents proud. And happy birthday again. Thank you.
Even though we are going to be far away from each other, I promise you, our friendship will just grow from you. I'm not the most expressive, or I haven't said it enough.
This is the beginning of a new chapter for you, and I wish you all the best in the journey you're about to start. Hopefully all of us can come to see you in my number.
Future, and I know you're a God feeling, and I know that everything, if you just let God and let Him do everything, everything will be in place. And once again, I love you, Alliana, from the bottom of my heart.